In 1634, Amsterdam was captivated by a flower. Rich and poor gambled on the tulip market. Sophia was a beautiful orphan, chosen by one of the richest men in the city.
Love, honor, and obey.
I've decided to engage the services of a painter.
Don't move.
Put your brush to capturing my wife.
She is a rare beauty.
They'll say, look at that lucky old dog. Didn't he have a lovely young wife?
First to flower, first to fall.
Tulip business. I think it's the answer to my problems. If I were rich, I could take you away.
He would find us. He would not stop looking for me unless I was dead.
My lord, I pray that my wife shall be
not of corruptible seed.
You've been busy. You've not been painting. No offense.
I made a plan to save us both. We will be together.
There's nothing without risk.
I love you.
I'll tell your husband what you've been up to.
What have I done?
I bought Sophia.
I must find her.
Do you really think you'll carry this off?
Hi, movie fans. Keeping with the drama movie theme, I've got a list of great movies based on real-life drama. Catch Me If You Can, starring Leonardo DiCaprio and Tom Hanks. Erin Brockovich, starring Julia Roberts. A Beautiful Mind, starring Russell Crowe. Remember the Titans, starring Denzel Washington. Man of Honor, starring Cuba Gooding Jr. Coach Carter, starring Samuel L. Jackson. Apollo 13, starring Tom Hanks and Kevin Bacon. Changeling, starring Angelina Jolie. The Blind Side, starring Sandra Bullock. Raging Bull, starring Robert De Niro. What's your favorite based on real life drama movie? Let me know in the comments below, and remember to subscribe and ring the notification bell to always receive the latest trailers the moment they are online. Bye bye!